Alright everyone, this is Zero Budget Geek, and welcome to SENRAN KAGURA ESTIVAL VERSUS.
Alright guys, welcome back, and we're doing another Shinobi Girl's Heart. This time we're doing Mirai, and she has something called the Pilgrimage Battle. Let's find out what it is. Switch to that character. We are level 19 with Mirai, so we should do decently. The winner takes it all while the loser pays the price. That is the world of battle. The world I live in. The battlefield taints people's hearts and makes them lose their minds. Power is the only thing a woman can trust. There's no way to survive without it. I'm participating in a pilgrimage tour of a really popular anime, Go on Cutie, or just GOC. GOC is an anime where girls use this city as a battlefield for airsoft gun games. I've already gone sightseeing at various holy sites, like the place where Lieutenant Megajugs first fired her assault rifle, or where Captain Hugeaz dominated everyone with her sniper rifle. But that was just the overture. The headliner is about to begin. In other words, now is the time for battle. Not that we're actually going to have an airsoft game here or anything. It's a different kind of battle. The tour company is about to put exclusive rares up on sale just for us. Or rather, just for some of us. Long lines already stretch around every corner. The hardcore geeks in this tour all have the same glare in their eyes. I can feel their desire for rares and ultra rares radiating off of them. But I'm not in any of those lines. Why? It's simple. I have a plan. Locked on target. Commencing operation. I spot someone who's about to pay for an armload of rares. Then I charge in and body check him right before he reaches the register. Wham! I commence sub-operation Instant Crocodile Tears. I play down my age just enough to make him uncomfortable. Hee hee. He just made a woman cry, and he doesn't know what to do. While he's trying to find the right words, I hit him with the line. Could you give me that rare? This way, I don't have to line up for my rares. I may not look like much, but I've been trained as a kunoichi. Tricking a man is as easy as breathing. I did it. I got a Lieutenant Megajugs figure. I know it's a dirty tactic, but what can you do? Lieutenant Megajugs said it best. The battlefield is heartless. Boobs doubly so. And it's not like I'm stealing it. I'm going to pay for it at the register with money. Now for my next target. With Lieutenant Megajugs clasped to my chest, I stride toward the next battlefield in search of more rare riches. I imagine, what's the name of the other girl? Oh god, I can't remember. The purple-haired girl probably has the other rare that she's looking for. Murasaki, there she is. Oh, I didn't think we were gonna be facing her this early. But, so be it. Alright, show me what you got. Let's get out of there. I was gonna say, it's like, oh, I missed, but I missed because she was dead. Alright, Murasaki, what you got? Oh, shit. What was that? Gotta take out some of her minions first. Oh, no, I don't want to eat that food yet. Alright, fuck this. Let's get back to the middle. Shots were like honing in on her, wrecking her. I didn't expect that last hit to hit her. Oh my god. Might as well use this up. Finish her off in style. Come on. Oh, she is. She's stunned. Oh my god. That was kind of cool. And you have been defeated. Alright, let's go. I got Captain Huge Ass. Well, that's what I expected was gonna happen, but I thought they were gonna actually save that for the last battle. You were totally lame. Alright. Oh, we got an A there. Wait. We're only level 10? I thought we were much higher than that. I could have sworn. Oh. I could have sworn that I was level 19, but I think when I looked, I was seeing the level of a different character, so. Alright. Still, I think we are a bit over-leveled for this, but Glamorous Tri-Stars. Asuka and Yomi. Asuka's the more dangerous one. Where's everybody at? Stabbing me from behind. How dare you? Huh. That big ball at the end is also a homing ball as well. Man, those homing shots are so dangerous in this game. Thank you. sneak attacks on me. Oh, they're swooping in. That's what they're doing. Fighting on this roof. Alright, there's somebody still down there. Where are you? Oh, there you are. That was a weird place to battle. Alright. Let's go. She's the dangerous one. I gotta try to find a way to lock onto her. Yomi's dangerous too, but Asuka can do some really good surprise attacks, so I don't wanna give her a chance to. How did she get the stun on me? I just don't get it. It doesn't make sense. And of course she gets the transformation off. That's why I'm saving mine. Get out of there. Not much room to run. Oh, see, this is why That's why I don't like her. That's a freaking surprise attack. I guess I've been getting hits on Yomi and not realizing it. Get this. Got you. Oh, what happened? I wasn't even actually aiming to kill her. I was just firing some shots off randomly. But it worked, and we'll take that. Alright. Yeah, Mirai is so much more improved in this game. I'm trying to remember if in the last game they were homing shots as well. I don't think so, but my memory is terrible, so. I gained a few levels there. Holy shit. Now let's save the game and see what's next. Yeah, one-on-one, Mirai is just very hard to defeat because, you know, all the shots just are, you know, they home in on you. Defeat Mirai, yeah. But we shouldn't have too much trouble with her. And even against crowds, Mirai's become so much better. Who's that hitting? These guys are just no match for me. Once you thin the herd, it's over for them. Look at those homie hits, man. Locking on is very useful with her. Ah, crap, we can't. Do we have to fight in this alley? I'd rather be out. Finish this off as quick as we can. She's still alive after that barrage? Nope, wrong way. Run up the building. Alright, at least we got an open area to fight in. Alright. This should be bad for... Got you. Oh, how'd you do that?
Mm-hmm.
Ah, don't take that out of your ass, it's dirty. Oh, man, just pelting her with the bullets is just... I've been on the receiving end, so I know how that feels. The shots on you. Got you. Alright. Let's stop playing around and do this. We shall become the assassin cat. Meow. Finish her off. It never seems to work quite as intended. Oh my god. Completely derobed. Yeah, that's Mirai's level 2 ninja art and is quite powerful. And we're totally lame. Yeah! Rank. Man, I've been getting better ranks lately. I don't think I'm playing any much better, but hey, I'll take it. I'll take good grades anytime, especially in school. Video games, man, whatever. Rare item scramble. I gotta defeat Yagyu, Hibari, and Hikage. Hikage is the little bit worrisome one. Let's see how we do. Man, still in the city. Oh, this is a pretty cramped area here. Hit and run. Yeah, and now this hurt. Now the one drawback to Mirai is that she does her damage is kind of low. Seems to take a lot more damage than other characters. That could just be my imagination, though. Let's try the lock-on feature here. Left and right. sneaking on all these kind of unavoidable hits. And we're heading off this way. I think this is the final battle of this, the boss battle section. Alright. Big open areas are quite good for Mirai. The body. And what else we needed to face off against? Oh, yeah. Hikage. She's another one of my favorites. Ouch. I know I deserve that. I was just standing there. Force throw to transform. Focus on Yagyu, I guess, now. Ah, come on. Oh, shit! I gotta pay attention to Hikage. She is dangerous now. And you with the freaking pooping out a ninja scroll. Alright, I gotta be a little more careful here. Get out of there. Why am I shooting at the wrong person? Alright, fuck, bitch. Kage is just coming after me really hard. I should have finished off when I had the chance. But now. Ah, fuck. Finally got her down. Gosh, she was dangerous. Ouch. Alright, fucking Hibari. Ah. There we go, that's what I was trying to do with that move. Finish her off. booty time. Alright, now we only got one left, and that is bad for her because, like we've mentioned, I'm okay with it. Gotta be closer, but. Oh, she hadn't transformed yet? Oh. I kind of did not realize that. Alright, we've got to be a little bit serious here then. Come on. Fuck me. Oh man! Interesting. Alright. That didn't damage her, but that allowed me to avoid. Fuck. Alright, that was not very good. My lock on keep going off. I didn't finish her off. Shall this do it? Got her. Mirai unfortunately loses some of her great combos when she transforms, and then she just has these kind of weak shots. Alright, that kind of felt like that might have been the last battle. Oh, no, we actually have another. I've learned a new move, so that's always good. Alright, we still have more to do. More to do. I at some point I gotta try the level 5 ninja art. I always forget about it. General Angel, Murakumo. We need to face Murakumo. Our biggest fan. Fighting on this roof, but I have a feeling that this is what we gotta do. Now. nothing in it. Alright, who's gonna fight me now? Anyone? Oh, we gotta do one of these alley battles. Not a fan of these. This is, these close quarters like this, they can sneak in so many sneak attack hits. Getting a lot of those multi-hit attacks is pretty good for our experience. We pay a whole lot of attention to our combo meter. But I definitely like getting over 1,000 hits. Oh, god damn it. How? Man, I was... combo's way up there. Must be time for the big bosses. Oh, more of these guys. Oh, shit. Doing that point blank is really nice. Please. Get out of there! I was fucking pressing the dodge button 14 times a second. Gonna be a boss battle. It's not a boss battle. It's everywhere. Problematic, but they keep landing, so that's helpful to us. Oh, I got over 1,000 in combo. Just under 1,400. Alright, looks like this is it. No? Okay, yes. I thought it was just summoning a bunch of more minions. Alright. Murakumo, it is you and I. Oh my god. Try to launch him, but get out of there, please. Fucking jump! Jesus Christ! I cannot hit launch him. Motherfucker. I keep missing with that. Jump away, please. I actually don't want to be locked on Murakumo right now. I want one of the other dudes. Not you. I'm gonna have to sacrifice my body a little bit here. That's not really what I was going for, but it worked out. Okay. That's what I wanted. That is not what I want to happen. Fuck, motherfucker. I'm hitting the one person that I'm not aiming at. I I'm trying to hit the big barn-sized people, and I'm hitting the smallest character on the screen. What sense does that fucking make? And I got the launcher that I wanted. Fuck this. Alright, I guess it is time to ignore the big guys and just fucking go after Murakumo. I gained a level. I might as well spam it. Got her. Nice finish. And I completely disrobed her. Don't cry. Alright. We did it. That was a bit frustrating. It's frustrating when you want to do things a certain way. And the game won't let you. That's what was kind of frustrating. Because I wanted to take out the big heavy hitters first. And then focus on the main villain. But it wasn't letting me. My lungs are empty, but my heart is full. The highlights of the tour, the glamorous Tri-Stars and General Angel are here in my arms. Now all I have to do is take them to the register. But the enemy approaches from the left. Please give it back. Ultra rare. Ultra rare. I haven't given up yet. The group launches a last-ditch interception maneuver. Trade me! They're not just on the left anymore. They're coming from the right now, too. Wouldn't expect anything less from GOC fans. They're persistent, that's for sure. But I knew this was going to happen. I planned for it. I ran myself through several simulations on the shortest route to the register. I shake off the obstacles and head right there. A perfect victory, a glorious finish. I proudly place the four figures onto the register counter. Total will be 50,810 yen. Huh? My mind goes blank. I don't have that kind of money. I only have 5,000 yen in my wallet. I don't have a credit card. I didn't think they'd all be that expensive. Are any of these 5,000 yen? Unfortunately, no. I look over the price list at the register. To my surprise, there's only one thing on the list for 4,900 yen. Then I'll take the one thing you have there for 4,900 yen. I wouldn't want to go home empty-handed after all this time and effort. So with tears streaming, I plop down all my money and pick up a Child Soldier Pit Strand figure. Blah. Oh, that's kind of sad. That's kind of sad, but I guess she did do dirty tricks to try to get her way, so that's what she gets. Alright guys, thank you so much for watching, and I will see you soon.